Rolls-Royce announced that the construction of its UltraFan technology demonstrator has been completed and that testing is now underway. An important program milestone was reached when the demonstrator engine was moved from the workshop where it was built to where it has just been mounted for testing. Estimated to be the world's largest turbofan, Rolls-Royce would start testing the prototype of its UltraFan engine, which has been designed to be up to 25% more efficient than its first-generation Trent engines. The UltraFan's first test is expected to take place in early 2023 and will be done using 100% sustainable aviation fuel, which is oftentimes made with waste cooking oils and animal fat. As it is, airliners will continue to burn hydrocarbon fuels into the foreseeable future, and there's no clean alternative yet that can give anywhere near the range and endurance of current long haulers. So Rolls-Royce is planning to change the game by developing its next generation UltraFan engine.